In life, there are some moments that are meant to be private. Missourians don't need politicians getting involved in these private moments. House Bill 1307 would put politicians right in the middle of some of the most private decisions a Missourian ever has to make. Fortunately, Governor Nixon vetoed HB 1307. Call Senator Ryan Silvey and tell him to stay out of Missourians' private lives. Tell him to sustain Governor Nixon's veto of HB 1307.